Presidente da República considera Timor-Leste setor de desafios Mubarak e setor Oyoin.
Presidente da República José Ramos Horta atende Timor-Leste no Dernação, Nebekik, no número habitante Nebekik. Mas bem, a dificuldade Barak e setor Oyoin, Nebe precisa diversificar, também Timor-Leste o Kungan, onde tinham rua no Lourdes em Ida, mas bem, desenvolvimento, balão, se dá o Cláudio Diak.
Timor-Leste. Well, it can go anywhere from more than 30,000, 40,000, up to 50,000 civil servants. Just unsustainable and extremely dangerous for stability of the country. The next government, this is one of the challenges the government has to do, is to resolve the mess of the civil service. Not only the numbers, but the quality of service. And I see this as one of the most serious challenges because it has to do with social, political tension. When you try to reform this civil service sector.
Ramos Horta mo satutan atu hare ba prioridade hirak ne tenki iha kontribusi ngusi parte hotu liu-liu ba ministeru relevante sira atu bele halo planu nebe integrado ho di bele responde no sai husi desafio idane.
And I mentioned already we have overlapping institutions in security agencies, a small country 1.34 million, we don't have a serious external threat. In the conventional sense of a security threat, we have zero threat. In the non-conventional sense, yes, of course, we do. Transborder crimes, from money laundering to people smuggling, human trafficking, and but also potentially never to exclude political extremism or religious extremism.
Antes nei hatinang riuror on resin rua Autoridade Nasional Petróleo no Minerais usuana ba governo atu esforso makas investe a setor produtivo selu kodi kontribui receita ba estado Timor-Leste tambe a fulang outubro tinang riuror on resin rua produsau mina iha kampu bai undang desmantela. Entretanto, relatório husi Ministério Finanças ia tinang riuror on resin rua hatudu fundo minerai bilion ida pontunen lakon iha kofre estado no tuir estimasau Banco Mundial fundo petrolífero iha onarisko dune fundo petrolífero nebe dadaung iha kofre estado. Tuir dado susi Ministério Finanças, ela deit bilion san resing hito. João Bosco Dias, Benvides Menes, GMN.